So here in this question, we can say that the time constant for the RC circuit is